Welcome to the Boss Nest. Today we are going to make
chocolate peanut butter. It is very tasty and healthy and extremely easy to make. So hope you all will enjoy the video. So if you like our videos, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like and share our videos. So let's get started. As a first step, here I've taken a pan and into that I'm adding 1 cup of fresh groundnuts. Now we have to roast it on low flame. It should not get burnt, but it should get roasted well. It won't take much time, but we have to patiently keep mixing it. You can see that the groundnut is well roasted now. Now we'll take it off the flame and allow it to cool down. Once the groundnuts have cooled down, you have to remove the skin. We can easily remove the skin like this. Add the groundnuts into a mixer jar. So according to the quantity, we can take a small or big jar. First, we have to grind it coarsely. So here I have grinded it and you can see that it is wet. That means that the groundnut has started releasing the oil. Now at this stage, we have to add few ingredients. So I'm adding a pinch of salt. Now I'm adding about 2 tablespoons of unsweetened cocoa powder. You can also use sweetened cocoa powder according to availability. Next I'm adding about 2 tablespoons of jaggery. If you are using sweetened cocoa powder, you can reduce the quantity of jaggery. So you can increase or decrease the quantity of jaggery and oil according to your taste buds. Next I'm adding about 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. If you don't like the flavor of coconut oil, you can use any other cooking oil. Now we have to grind it into a very fine and smooth paste. So this is the right consistency. You should not add water at all at any stage. If you feel it is hard, you can add oil or jaggery and get it to the right consistency. Once it is ready, you can store it in an airtight container and use it as per the requirement. Now our peanut butter is ready. I'm applying it on a piece of bread. You can use it as an alternative for jam and other supplies which you buy from shop.
Liked it?
Yes.
So hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching. Bye.